Ask Tom on Home Show.
Shannon from Cypress Station has a question about an attic fan.
Yeah, Tom, she had her AC company come out and do its fall checkup, and they found problems for her. Shannon writes, the technician reported that our attic fan is going out. They installed this original system when the house was built back in 2006. They installed a new outside unit in 14, and now they're quoting $1,500 for a new fan and labor. From what I'm researching, that seems high, but I'm wondering, Tom, what about this fan? I mean, does she even need a fan?
No, in fact, if it's a powered vent, like it's explained here, and it's hooked up to the electrical service, I would just pull the motor out. I would leave, it's like a turtle back, usually a vent on top of the roof, which is not going to leak, and just leave it as a passive vent. Do not replace the motor. If anything, have the motor replaced, or just disconnect it altogether, because they do go out, they burn out, and they really don't do a lot of good. So they're the only time you get to find out that it's not working is when your AC contractor goes up there. It's hot as can be. He wants to turn it on to cool off, and he finds out, oh, it's not working now. So besides that, nobody benefits from it unless you're in the attic standing underneath it. Just get rid of the motor, leave the vent on there, and call it a day.
Now, there are cases where you would want an attic fan, right? I mean, aren't there cases where they make sense?
And if she gets a new roof and she gets a fan, then go to the solar fans, like Ideal Roofing installs on other roofs, where they don't have the electricity, they don't have the heat buildup, the motors run a little differently. They last a long, long time. And if you don't have any ventilation and you need some pull, that's fine. But it's always, and you'll ask any good roofer, any good warranty that goes along with it, ridge vents and soffit vents, if you can have them. You don't need the other gizmos and gadgets. It's only when you have a really crazy roof line and there'll be areas where you just don't have any ridge vent at all.
I'm hoping the promotion guys get a copy of you doing that for a promo.
Yeah, all right.
Do you want to get a question on? We'd love you to visit homeshowradio.com over there. Click on that blue Ask Tom button. It takes you to this page where you can send us a video or a question. And then fill out the form, attach a picture. It often helps us do a better job answering your questions. And that's what Tom does. He loves to answer your questions, and we love to help him make that happen. And we post a new one every day at homeshowradio.com. Our Facebook page, and of course, at the Home Show Radio YouTube channel.